the island around, held aloft by a slick rituality. Tyranny of the genre's feigned lightness, I write with mine now. Ships are named after monarchs. Highways are named after dead cops. Streets are named after average men. The seduction of reading and rereading our old hatreds of the world. Reminders of the performance body, so much of it, bolus of allergy, the way skin moves around, sweat, core extremities. I am peeling off myself, always from the screen, dense in stupid money, social life's work, hungry as a scientific unit, embargoed little meat unit caught in the turnstile, flavored like ice, like clear. Geometries and protrusions of civic cartoon and ADA icon. The border is already inside you. Myelin drenching backward stab of animal know-how. Smiling humane clutter and half spheres of math, a gibbous plenty. Shadow of a taxonomy losing its mass. Landscape, prescription, olfaction. Your body has a way of code switching, evading its fatigue chaperone. Muscle memory begins as skill, yet lingers as animal. Like water. In spite of everything you know about the way things are. Decomposes in time's capacitive scanner. its silhouette grasps the east.
Zero. Health fades like ego.
You cut curtains around the hexadecimal rays. You remember that we could be silent some of the time. And not an over-rigid collection of limbs, and not skin annotated, torqued and feral, running through the tropical gray. Or a name on a recall petition, which in a different register could be a sentiment for partial birth. To pierce the memory of the Lord.
Jamming.
style attaché. Dripping atavism, unflinching release. The recoil from boiled quartz. A naked, scalded, public death grip of the never having been born. Parody of idiot voice. Terror emblem of the entropy. Dyads of certain organs. Scoring the contours of chemical deposits. The shape of a pocket. Tongues replaced by the jokes that hold them. Or wages in the gaps of bones. Like rashes full of smoke. A degenerate square. A mouthful.
Different for us. We are free.